What's going on? It's your boy Flair. Today, I got a different type of video. Well, it's kind of different. Basically, I'm not going to be doing anything but making some trades. So then I decided, you know what? I should just record a day of me making trades so you guys can see. So, honestly, I don't have any goals for today. Well, actually, I do. This is my alt account, and I don't have any fruits right now. But I'm about to start getting some fruit bags and SP reset, and I'm gonna show y'all basically how fruit bags and SP resets can honestly get you anything you want. So we go sit around Trade Hub, see how many fruits we can get. It's 3:40 right now. Hopefully I don't do this all day, but yeah, update 5 is coming soon, so your boy gotta stock up on some fruits. So enjoy. So, I kid you not, he said he ate for 3 dark roots, but because I knew he was going to get a whole bunch of offers, I did what I told y'all to do, which was apply pressure, and I added a little bit more for him, because this is still a steal for a whole he ate. So, no, thank you. Like, what? And boom. Just found the he ate. Honestly, didn't even take long. I don't know how that just happened, but yeah, that's basically another tip. Like I said, if you see a bad offer, add a little bit more, because everybody's gonna, you know, I'm pretty sure a whole bunch of people DM'd him 3 dark roots for he ate. What? So, you know, me adding something, y'all can see his reaction. I had an offer, but yeah, I'll do that. What the? Know what I'm saying? So apply that pressure and make sure you get the trade over anybody else. Best to give me your loyalty, 'cause I'm taking the world, you'll see. They'll be calling me, calling me. They'll be calling me royalty. Best to give me your loyalty. No, this trade, we're paying more than we did for EA getting something under EA. But because our EA was such a steal, I'm okay with it. I don't mind trading 3 of those for Logia. What? I'll do that any day of the week. What's going on in here? Okay, so we have a Kie and Suna now. And nowhere near where I want to be, so we're going to keep the gas going. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, 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 bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom, 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 bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, boom, bada bing, bada bada bing, bing, bada bada, boom, bada bing, bada boom, boom. Okay, I'm sorry you guys had to hear that, but we now have. Yeah, that, I think next I'm gonna get a Zushi so I can get all the low tier fruits out the way. Then I'm gonna start jumping up to Goro, Ito, Mira. Then I'm gonna shoot for Magu, Pika, and Tori. No, it's gonna be tough to get up there. Well, it's not gonna be tough, it's just gonna take me a minute. But hey, we're gonna see. Whenever my boy Zap gets on, it's gonna all stop. So Zap's not on, so we're gonna keep going. 10 XP resets, but here goes another fruit in the inventory for us. Now we can do a lot with Trident, if I'm being completely honest, which I know that's gonna say completely honest a lot, if I'm being completely honest. But I said that again, anyways. Yeah, I'm about to see what we can get with this Trident. I'm really shooting for a Goro. Goro secured. Honestly, okay, let's check the inventory. We got Asuna, Ito, Zushi, Goro, Hige, Gura. I basically have all the low tier fruits. I'm gonna try to jump for Mira. Alright, orange head about to hook us up with the best fruit in the game, baby. Hey, yo, back up, dog. Bro, why can't I, where, oh, bro, my mouse, for sure. You gonna give me a free Zushi? You see that dude? I think he thought he was doing something when he whipped out a Tori, then I whipped out a Cupid, then the man started talking some nonsense. You know, I had to shut him up and let him know who was boss around these parts. But listen, your boy Flair has did it. Your boy Flair has one times all food except Mago, Pika, and Tori. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get a Mago and Pika eventually. I'll do a part two of Flare Trading. I don't know if I'll specifically aim for that, but I'll just record it. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this type of video. It was no goals at all. I was just trading, showing y'all what I do. SP reset and fruit bag, mainly SP resets. Hey, start cheesing some of these guys. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, yeah, these dudes ain't talking about nothing. They ain't talking about nothing special, but yeah, hopefully you boys enjoyed this. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy Flair, and I'm out. Peace.